climb up. I'm gonna try moving her one more time. I got Santa Claus 3 yesterday too. The DVD, I mean. And do I have a headache? I'm gonna keep trying at this and keep trying at this. I'm very determined to have this work. Keep trying. And if God knows how determined I am, He'll have it work. Come on, come on. Quit thinking too much. Come on, just do it. Wow. It must really, really hate me. Because it didn't save again. Oh well. There's tough nuggets.
See if a haunting is a real one, and if so, I'm going to put on Ratatouille. So, I'll catch you later. Okay? Bye.
Music artist Bobby Mackey's been on the road for 12 years. Ever since he quit his job with the railroad to sing full time, he's dreamed of owning his
own. I kind of have an idea, guys. I'm thinking of going on that other site that I'm on with my friends, John and Paul. And using the batch uploader to save my videos and then later download because it's an easier download.
Oh, does that area look different now?
So, I'm gonna do that. And then, until Paul shows up so that he can, see what is wrong with the computer and stuff, so yeah, that's the plan. So I'm gonna be doing that when I'm at work. It'll be uploading when I'm at work, so yeah. I'm gonna have a bowl of oatmeal. And so, the reason why I wanna do this one video at a time on there is because so that he doesn't have to, you know, use up all the CDs to, like, save it so he can make it into a maker. So, yeah, that's what I'm going to do. So, when I am having my computer looked at, and after he finds a problem, I can re-upload it all in one video. Like, download everything, and then re-upload it in one long video, like I used to. And right now, I'm gonna have some oatmeal.
I am a thief!
So.
My God! Even him!
That's my video in the past, so. I know! I saw! I have to clean out the microwave. I think. Yeah.
Watch me scrub the counter.
Better get another card. Hi, honey.
In your love, then you keep it forever, real, eternal.
Yeah, I'm kissing the cat.
Help me out with the car, Nora.
See you in a few hours, guys. Yet that I didn't do yet, my glasses. Gotta squirt water up my nose. That water spray. I can save my sandwich. I'm on break because I'm not all that hungry right now, so I had oatmeal. Oh shoot, it's 10:40. Shoot. Come on. We have to go a little more faster. You can do this. You can do it. Okay. Whoa.
This is weird.
I am home. Hi. Four new messages.
Where you'll have to sleep.
Yep, Moonmaker still does not want to see my videos. I just called Paul on Vern's cell phone and I asked him that if he's coming to bring my, hint, hint, ice cream. That's a secret word for camera. So, I left a voicemail.
They break in looking for clues. How do they know what clues to look for? How do you know?
I gotta go to the bathroom.
Where's the ladies' room?
Oh, it's the next door down.
Thanks.
Right that way.
Helpful.
Sure.
Great.
This is starting to get on my nerves. I mean, even the smallest offices, they're full of files and drawers and nothing. Seriously, I mean, what are they going to do? File something under incriminating evidence? Not. What's that? Smoking gun. Burgess Pharmaceuticals Multivitamins.
What are you doing?
Do you have a ladies' room? Yeah, sure, right here. Right, I won't move. Shit.
Hello, Jonas. I know what the Order and the Hymn of One and all their wacko friends are capable of. And I know that things aren't always what they seem. The Lullaby Project? I mean, these people, they just seem like...
I'm gonna have a little bit of notch. You know, notch. Yeah. Thank you.
can.
Carlos Mencia make jokes about building a border wall, I must
one
wonder
more video left, and then I'm going
to
put in wind jokes.
When I see Carlos Mencia make a joke about anything, I question the economic system that allowed him to rise to the position he is in today. It is not the writer of the joke who is at fault, but the masses who do not rise up against him to overthrow his reign of terror.
As an immigrant, I appreciate the wisdom of the Founding Fathers in providing us with a Bill of Rights.
I enjoy being mistaken for a terrorist and knowing that I could be sent to a prison overseas with no right of habeas corpus.
As a nation of immigrants, we do owe a debt of thanks to the Native Americans, but also to all the immigrants
that came before us. Okay, I forgot to let you know that I rented a few videos already, so don't
this
go
video
was applied okay?
For pilgrim purposes only. Welcome to the new world.
Get back on the highway.
This is not gonna happen.
Look, relax, okay? It's a shortcut. We'll be back on the highway in no time.
I always fly. How could you possibly know that for the first time in my college career I was going Greyhound?
So excuse me for attempting a romantic gesture.
Romantic? But come on, try stalkerish.
Yeah, well, a lot of things had worked out between us. Well, I would have told you everything eventually. It would just be the sweet, funny... It's warm. get a stomach from
them. Oh, God, I'd give anything for some of those Cars crackers.
Me too.
What else do you have in that grocery bag?
Huh? You don't want to know.
I do, I really just talk to me. I just need you.
Okay. I got duck liver pate with truffles. And I got some olives, the normal kind, and the little black shriveled.
The shriveled kind, one.
Yeah, the little one. With, I got some white wine. And then for dessert, I got anisette biscotti and a thermos.
I'll froze it in the beds.
Gonna get it in trouble again with that ghost police. Is ready?
Yeah.
Hello? Hello? Hello?
Well, we like
council meeting tonight?
They're not. That's why they came here.
Here?
Here.
Where?
In the kitchen.
In the kitchen?
Is there an echo in here?
Okay. You know what? Sweetheart, I'm feeling so much better.
Get down!
And I'm going to go on a walk, which is great.
Wait.
You stay here and have your blood pressure taken, which is great. And I'm going to go see what's down the hall.
Care for some company, Mrs. Claus?
Not from you, Mr. Claus.
Why not?
Because you can't spend time with me and get the toys ready, and I understand completely.
You do?
Of course I do. I just hope you're not delivered.
What do I get?
Good news, guys. He called.
You know, Jack.
Anyway, I'm watching Santa Claus Part 3 right now, as you can see in the background in here. And the thing is, he plans calm sometime tomorrow, early in the afternoon, sometime around there. We go to Aunt Marianne sometime around 2 or 2:30 or so. Once I hear from him, see from him again, or hear from him again, record Thanksgiving. If I don't, then no Thanksgiving for videos, because I don't want to work blindly on my crappy camera that I'm recording with now.
Look, I'm not invoking the escape clause. I made a commitment.
Bye.